Should I set all my axolotls free? Well, some people think axolotls shouldn't even be pets since they're endangered. But the truth is actually pretty important. You see, the axolotls we keep in fish tanks are selectively bred and very different to wild ones. And if you flushed it down the toilet to set it free and it managed to survive, it could eat native fish, which can potentially damage an entire ecosystem and result in a very sad and lonely axolotl.